Welcome back to Mad Max, and we're going to do a few more bases. So we're going to make our way to Hollow Point next. What do we know about Hollow Point? Let's have a look. Nothing. Why do we not know anything about Hollow Point yet? I've already been there. I just haven't, haven't completed it. I went and took everything from it, apparently. Oh, there's an intel counter right there.
You're looking to gain the favor of the gods. Always do a death run. The crow castle's not far.
Sit tight.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
The iron vice of gas town's loosening its grip here. Something a stranger, crazy-eyed and kill-frenzied, did this gruesome work all by itself. Yep, that's just what I heard.
Yep, that would be me.
Roadkill approaching!
Oh wow, they're a bit suicidal coming up here. Time to use a boost. Kill it. Pants. Might set the wheel off.
Or here it comes! A mighty doctor!
This could work as cover.
How exactly is there still one of these standing? I thought I'd pulled them all down. Oh, that's because I've gone into other territory. How did I manage that? I was trying to go there. Oh, back to Jeeps. Something I pulled down again.
Thank you.
Warmer camp?
Now I've already taken out the sniper, but I want to bring down this tower as well.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with the old Savage.
Knock that ladder down for some reason. I'm fairly certain I've killed everyone in here already. Destroy the tank. She's in that cave and down some stairs, I believe, but I'm going to knock the ladder down. I wonder if there's even going to be any explosives down here, if maybe I'll be able to carry one from somewhere else. I'm stuck.
Oh, he is well known for his cruelty. He wallows in human...
Yeah, you want me to go and deal with that scantum area? Yep, so this area is now completely free of any threat whatsoever. Maybe Maybe now I can go deal with.
According to the lore of the land, he wears the skin of the dead and drinks only tears.
I reckon that I can probably deal with some of the. What's the word I'm looking for? Convoys. In fact, it might be worth going and paying a visit to Griffa first. Just gonna spend my upgrade points. Fix her up while I go fix myself up.
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
So 14 more I need to get.
Blast of the fuel, and he's cut!
come on, where's the convoy? I see smoke, so maybe that's them.
Big convoys! They always carry either crude oil or gasoline.
Oh, scrap guns. Over there, let's take a shortcut. Yeah, I see ya.
Red tank! Shoot! Shoot! Truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
That went really badly. Oh, this is not easy. I'll just go next to him. God, that barely even injured him. Oh, fuck. Alright, that's all my ammo gone. Traveling in this direction, so I'm gonna go meet it. In the meantime, let's go knock this sniper tower down. I know I've already killed the sniper, but
get out there and fix it.
On my way.
I can see him coming. Be directly beyond that guy.
Shoot
out. Ooh.
Reaper stuff.
Now green, and this area is now completely free. Let's go to the next one, even though I have absolutely no ammo. Got one single shot. Single shot. Let's find out what that actually gave me. An attack boost. So it's that tiny little bit of extra attack there. Horribly wrong. No idea why I even decided to take a shortcut.
Fix it up.
Sure, will do.
Be quick about it. Yeah, so when you're just trying to do something else, he never shuts up about the convoys, because they're always nearby. But now that I'm actually actively searching for them, it's really difficult to find them. I'm going fast. Thank you. back on in a full circle. Which to me, running away. Come back here. Change direction on purpose anyway, because I reckon the convoy's going in the same direction as I was. He's gone off the path. Where are these guys? Aha!
Sir! Convoy of epic proportions! Stop it! They will tear that tire right off!
Uh-oh. I didn't realize how badly my car was doing there.
You want to hurry up?
I'd be done if I had some better tools.
Shotgun shells. It's very annoying. He's going to explode. If I can get him to explode, never mind. I was going to say if I can get him to explode near the other vehicles, that'd be a bonus, but no.
Might be able to roll up closer on this.
Thank you. Not the ideal place to be doing this. Oh, I'm so messed up.
Hurry up and fix the car.
So I'm sure you're starting to see what I mean when I said way back when that it was really quite difficult to take these convoys on. That's why I've left it quite late. If I had attempted this earlier in the game before I'd leveled up a fair bit and leveled my car up, well, this would have gone extremely badly. Not that it's gone well. They got all their health back. That's not. That was dumb, mate.
Ready for a scrap.
Really do with some shotgun shells here.
Keep the car safe.
Right, I want to refill my ammo, so I'm going to go back there in just a second. Past trouble. Back. Right, we now want to go take out this one. I'm quite enjoying these convoys.
Imagine what we might find this time!
This used to be a minefield, until I made it safe. Well, you're just asking for it. Repaired again.
These weaknesses are under the covers. The war machine goes nowhere without wheels.
Seems that one is increasing my defense quite a bit.
Glorious.
Can I get to that yet? I don't think I can I? I might as well go check it out. That's cheap. Let's just fast travel to this one. Oh, that's lucky, I can already see them. Come on then, you will keep driving yourself into the wall, that's fine by me. That's exactly what my plan was. Right, now you've all got to get out to come and get me.
That guy! Raggedy Man!
Ow!
Best way to go!
Thank you. they're going to make me do these individually? Alright, let's just take one of them out that way. Conserving my ammo just a little bit, not a lot though. Oh, there is one more. So I'm going to have to do with very little ammo. I got you to do my work for me, thank you very much. Well, if you all want to keep blowing yourselves up, that's fine by me. Ouch. You increased defense, so I want you there, really. Oh no, you already had you on. Right, that's what I want. I want you on the back. Alright, so I can better see what the best option for the front is. Alright, so I've got you on the front currently. Is anything else can be... Right, you... Alright, so I've increased my defence. Both on the front and the back now, that's good. Okay. Doing well, so that's all the convoys in this area, in Jeet's territory, taken down. In the next video, I will take down this Skankgun Clav, then Black Sands, and then the Pipes. So join me for the rest of the videos. Thank you for watching. Bye.